there, it's Sophia from MatKeeper. In this video, I'll provide you with all the information you need to fix mail app problems on your Mac. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get new tips. Mail not opening on Mac. If mail is not opening on your Mac, try deleting your mail plist files to reset mail's preferences. Open Finder in the top menu bar. Click on Go. Go to Folder and paste the following. Hit Enter. Locate the file com apple mail plist and drag it to the desktop. Restart the Mac and try using mail again. Use the Connection Doctor tool to check your internet connection. In the top menu bar, click on the Window tab and select Connection Doctor. See if the problem persists after you've run the check. Mac Mail keeps crashing. If Mail keeps quitting unexpectedly, then try deleting some of the preference and service agent files. Launch Finder. In the top menu bar, click on Go. Go to Folder. Type in the following and hit Enter. You will be transferred to the Mail Apps container. Go to Data. Library. Save application state and delete the folder com apple mail saved state. In the containers, go to the library folder, mail folder, the folder VX, where X is a number related to your Mac OS. Mail data folder. Once the folder opens, copy all its contents to your desktop as a backup, then completely remove the following files. Envelope index, envelope index SHM, and envelope index wall. Close the folder and relaunch mail. Restart the computer. Force quit mail on Mac. There are several ways to do this. Through the activity monitor, press Command space to open Spotlight. And type in Activity Monitor. Then hit Enter to open the utility. In the search bar in the top right corner, type in Mail. Highlight all processes and click on the cross symbol in the top left corner to quit them. Through the dock. Point the cursor at the apps icon in dock when it's crashing and right-click on it to open a drop-down menu. Then click Quit. Through the Force Quit menu, press Command, Open, Escape keys simultaneously to open the Force Quit menu. Find and hit the Mail app. Press Force Quit. Using Mac Mail Rebuild feature. If your emails disappear or you can't find them by using the search bar, try this. Open the Mail app. In the top menu bar, click on Mailbox. Select Rebuild from the drop-down menu. This process rebuilds your mailbox by deleting all the emails stored on your local device, then replaces them with copies kept on your email client's cloud server. If you feel like getting help with any Mac-related questions, the MacKeeper support team is available 24/7. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.